Well, we are here in the Hotel Louvre Hohenzollern, very close to the Musée du Louvre, in one of the double rooms of the hotel. You've seen the double bed, here's a long table next to it. This is a very classical room. There's the windows with views to Rue Bonenfants, heating. You see the toilet, you're gonna see later. This is one of the furnitures of the hotel. TV screen. This is the bathroom with a nice bath, bathtub, and a sink. Hair dryer and towels also included. Maybe you ask for the toilet. The toilet is on the other side, is separate to the main bathroom. It's here. And last thing you're gonna see, well, the floor is parquet. And this is behind the curtain, you have your own wardrobe to leave your stuff. This is another view of the room. Very charming and elegant room.